Feeling okay?
I'll let you get back.
I'll be here if you need me.
Yeah, Ryder?
We'll talk.
I know it.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shavit Ghan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshai. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshai to a special Kent facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success. I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshai. You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
The team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Kent facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshai, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was... He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
That's why he hates aliens.
Yes. He... suffered greatly. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant.
Why not join the Resistance?
Aksul's not the type to follow orders.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same.
I admire your courage. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home... There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Aksul from the Ket. Her name is Thaldir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you... Aksul is very cunning. My mothers are worried sick about the cousins that joined him.
I'll see you later, Jarl.
Pathfinder. How long does it take to learn piloting?
Depends how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder. Strike team ready for deployment.
You've been at this longer than any of us have. So between you and me, what do you think of our chances?
Our chances for what?
Surviving.
It'll be okay.
Yeah, all right. Thanks, old man.
Hello, Scott. Meeting with Yangara, his
I'll say.
My only comparison is Alec Ryder's experience in the First Contact War. A time of uncertainty and cultural We are arguably in a similar time, yet your encounter was peaceful. I can see what humanity has learned.
Thanks, Sam.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Vold orbit is steady.
mystery unfold. And well beyond.
One day that might be true again. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Got a reading from the asteroid belt. Looks mostly unexplored.
It was charted once. Then the scourge happened. What's old is new.
I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Thank you. picking up something. Probes launched. I found something. Picking up something. Probes launched. Satellite detected.
Related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 as authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine.
things are still going smoothly without me to look over them?
We're good. I told you we'd manage.
Damn. You could have at least pretended the transition was difficult. I like the rest and relaxation well enough, but there's really nothing that compares to what's happening.
Hey, Pathfinder. Hi. Gil Brody is your engineer, right?
That's right.
I'm Bailey. I used to work with him. You wouldn't happen to know if he's available, would you?
Depends on what you mean. His duties keep...
No, I mean like a... Just a...
My pleasure.
Please,
next.
Remain in line until called by the next available agent.
Convicted murderer, no interest.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the initiative.
Pathfinder, thank you for arranging my access to the cultural center. There's so much to study here. It will take a lifetime.
There's thousands of years of history before humans even arrive on the scene.
That would be a nice full-time job.
But you've already got one.
The Nexus is a place of friendship and...
Pathfinder!
We're glad you could visit.
Hello. This display describes our Pathfinders, the Initiative's lead explorers.
Tell me about
Pathfinders survey distant worlds and discover promising development. Our colonization efforts wouldn't be possible without them.
How does someone usually be...
Our Pathfinders are selected from promising candidate Alec Ryder and Sevenon. We honor him.
Tough job. Do Pathfinder...
Each Pathfinder has a team of talented specialists drawn from multiple backgrounds and species. If you see a Pathfinder on each...
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly peace ambassadors. They're happy to answer any questions you may have and eager to
Hello again.
Learn about your own culture.
Thanks.
Byzantine crystalline. All the nodules intertwine.
Sure glad I went to school for this.
Just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come. Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people?
Only when a mistake could kill it.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
I know what surprise responsibility can...
So I hear. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a...
flag of Teavuni. Let's hear it. Take a break, Pathfinder. Everyone needs it.
You again.
Oh, Dutch, look at you.
Things are fine. It's people I don't like. They talk back.
Maybe they can't resist your...
I hadn't thought of that.
I would never...
Right. Here. Have a drink. Rotten scoundrel.
Hey, now.
The drink. Not you.
So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Don't.
All right. You can deal first. Having fun?
Getting my ass kicked is what I'm doing.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know. Jill and Gil.
She must be a glutton for punishment.
That's her. That's how I know she'll always be there. Jill's a fatality expert. Heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder. Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Growing our numbers is paramount to our survival here.
Sure. That's Jill's purpose. See what I did there? I'm not just going.
I saw.
You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
I fold.
Another one for me then.
Well, that's that. You win.
I've achieved my true purpose in life. What will I do now?
Revenge will be mine.
Someday, maybe. Jill predicted you'd be my downfall. Can't wait to tell her she was wrong. Another streak intact, I'll say.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
I'll see you back on the Tempest. Need help?
Hello there.
Hey, yeah.
The use of firearms.
seedlings prepped and ready. I look forward to the fruits of our labor.
To Eos in the Pythia system has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in origin. Noted the Starry scientist, Pelisaria Basale.
What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on Eos.
This is
HMS.
I know
my right.
So when will you remain silent?
When do I get my noise?
Correction. What's up?
Talk to you later, Dave.
Mal?
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm sick. Vetris told me all about you. Well, no. I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a...
I'll let you get back.
Maintenance crews, please...
Well, those families are out of stasis. I know, because we're cutting rations for...
My decision's made, Kandros.
And now everyone thinks protesting is how we get stuff done. No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business? You and me...
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal. Bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is HNS.
Oh, I can't wait to go to Pathfinder. I hear the Angaran planet, Aya, is a paradise. We finally found a lush world. When do we start moving in?
These things take time. There's not much room on Aya, and we're still But we need to find lush planets of our own.
True. But hey, at least now... I know you'll do it.
Welcome back, Ryder. Need anything?
Thanks for the...
Sure.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth, after your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI. Simulated Adaptive Matrix. Sam. We use your research and interface Sam with an implant.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this... I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Alec, I'm not some war you have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
That doesn't mean we...
They kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
We're talking about your life.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please. Losing you is not an option. The kids aren't gonna lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can this Sam talk yet?
Hello, Ellen. Why did the tree go to the dentist? To get a root canal.
Humor algorithms. I can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
That felt so real. Mom was right there, alive.
It was the first time I met Ellen. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
But Dad wasn't ready. Mom was just trying to prepare him.
Even though all human beings one day expire.
Yeah, but when it's someone you love, it's not that cut and dry.
I'm beginning to understand where your father's resolve came from. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course. Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Your father's personal logs.
Give me that, Alec. We've heard enough of you talking.
Right. So, here's the irony. My research on biotic implants and Ezo caused this stupid disease. But maybe it'll save me, too.
No maybe about it.
Hey, this is my secret log. Anyway, the right type of implant, joined with the right type of AI, could actually bolster human physiology. Even as the disease is trying to kill me, the implant and Sam are counteracting it. Result? I get to hang around a little longer. Maybe collect on all those anniversary dinners this guy owes me.
As a Quarian and historian, how do you view your people's reaction to the Geth?
Well, we banned artificial intelligence, which was understandable, but that was taking a hammer to a rather delicate knight.
Which was what?
The very thing that sparked the revolt. The first Geth who asked us, Creator, does this unit have a soul? But how could it have a soul? Geth had no meaningful perceptors. The Geth saw us as the Creator. The revolt was inevitable. We were their superiors. And they resented it.
Ryder, Barlavon says you're looking for me. It's not every day an XN7 looks for the Shadow Broker. Anything can be had. Provided you can pay. Especially when the Council will have specters all over my ass if the cat... Translation. I'll get you the code you want, but the price... If you try to renege, I've got people. People with guns.
investigation by the human pathfinder proved his innocence. This is HNS.
I have a friend who came across on the Solarian Ark. How do I find him?
Construction and repair. No one's heard from him. They're arcs missing.
How's that possible?
A lot has gone wrong. But they've got Pathfinder out there trying to find him.
This is not good. Damned exiles.
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing, talking to your sister in a coma.
Shouldn't have come.
Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was. I had no idea we could...
Just when you think you've seen it all, and here a 600-year trip, something new every day.
So you...
You know that moment when you realize... Right, look who I'm talking to. Watching you... So... And she's one hell of a doctor. She'll serve the Tempest...
That's all.
Likes to think he's keeping an eye on us. Works both ways.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone, all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
This is how all those worlds look from the Nexus. We forget how beautiful they are.
We're seeing more and more skirmishes with the Ket.
They are like an infection.
An occupying force. The deeper we push into the cluster, the more likely we are to bump into them.
There's no turning back. We're living here whether they like it or not.
Then how's your marksmanship?
Why?
It may come to that.
Congratulations are in order. Peaceful contact with the Angara. It's everything the Initiative stands for.
From what I've seen, we could spend years learning about their culture.
I am sure you have pleased our scientists to no end. This was a rare occurrence in the Milky Way. In the meantime, I am eager to forge diplomatic ties with the Did you have some other business?
That's all.
I'm... Something I can help you with?
That's all.
Of course.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
We're done here.
Yes, Pathfinder?
I've been digging, and there are serious concerns.
And this relates to your job as part.
It relates to you.
3, 4, 5. I've had a year and a half of doing everything with nothing. Spender, shit as he is, helps. So, I'll drop trouble like a hot rock, but I can't lose people over suspicions. We don't have the people left.
Director Addison?
Pathfinder.
Power grid adjustments.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Why do some colonists have an...
All initiative members do. In the CV file somewhere, anyway. It isn't relevant. I suppose it's like... Do you not know yours?
I wasn't aware I had one.
You were in select company, even before you... Scott Ryder, Pathfinder. Specialist designation, A04 Malapa.
Something interesting?
An A and low odds. Someone's an early adopter.
Another time.
Pathfinder.
Recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is HNS.
I can't wait to be assigned to an outpost. This place is amazing.
Ryder.
Have you talked with Jarl much? Oh yeah, traded swear words.
Really? That's what you asked him about?
A completely different tech base, and you start there. You want to talk shop? Talk shop. I want to know him.
I got a copy of the Nexus's movie library.
Thanks. I'll look through it. It's probably all agricultural learning vids, but there might be something good. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
break down over... for a unified curriculum for initiative kids.
Unlocking. Come on in.
What in the world is this?
Ta-da! My project. She is complete.
She?
Looks like a she to me. Just a proof of concept. I stripped out its remnant command prompts to see if I could power it up myself. It worked! Now I can build a field model with combat protocols that fights for you. So, what do you think?
You've outdone yourself, PB. Let Suvian Gil eyeball it, then fast-track the combat model for me.
I'd hoped you'd be happy. Oh no, I forgot to lock the... shit.
My, Pelisaria. Didn't know you were still using this hole. Who's your friend?
Kalinda, this is Ryder.
Oh, everyone knows the human pathfinder. I meant, who's your remnant friend?
None of your business, Kalinda.
Of course it isn't. That's what makes it so interesting. Don't be so hostile, babe.
No reason we can't all be civil, right?
Exactly.
But you are kind of trespassing, so...
Now. I was just concerned something might have happened to my dear old friend. I'm sorry for the intrusion, Pelisaria. I'm just relieved to see you moving on. Ta-ta.
I'll walk you out. So, want to talk about it?
Oh, Kalinda and I go way back. We joined the initiative together. For a long time, we were like family. Now we're not. When you live 1,000 years, Ryder, people come and people go. Entanglements are silly. Just like places. Time to pack this one up. I'm done with it.
But how can you give all this up?
Ha! Watch me. Easy come, easy go. I'll pack up my new pet and essentials. See you back on the Tempest.
All systems green.
this is where the human arc first entered Helios?
Heck of a wake-up call. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Getting a scan. Shuttle spotted. Drifting. It sustained catastrophic electrical damage.
That's the research vessel Dr. Aridana informed us of. There are no life readings within.
She'll want to know.